Hey, what's going on everybody, and welcome back to another quick tip video. So recently Blender has updated to 3.0. If you haven't already updated it, go ahead and update it. With every new iteration of Blender, there's usually some changes under the hood that may make your life hell when scripting. Because let's say we're scripting something in Blender 2.79 or 2.8, and then we update to 3.0, and of course something has changed, so your add-on might now be broken. And one of the best ways to find out what has been changed is to head over to the release notes. And I'll go ahead and throw this link in the description, so go ahead and check it out. And then here we can just go through and check all the different changes. For example, the register option, we no longer need to use the .py in the name. So this might not necessarily break your add-on, but if you scroll through here and find some things that you have been coding, then yeah, you may need to change it. Like for example, I'm not sure when it happened, but one of the previous versions, they just changed the name of the icon, which then broke one of my add-ons, so I had to change that name. But yeah, if you go through here, we can see there's a lot of breaking changes. So this will obviously break your add-on. So again, go through this section and definitely check it out. And yeah, it should give you some helpful information. So yeah, hopefully this helped. If it did, be sure to hit that like button. If you have any questions, go ahead and let me know in the comments below. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.